Hi guys, DN Neo here, and we are back with Fairy Tail. And today we're going to be finishing off Sting's missions, and hopefully one thing I have totally neglected is the facilities. We've not done this in such a long time. And off camera, just to kind of double check, I just checked the laboratory. So I think we're gonna start off with this, I believe. But I hope all of you are having a lovely day. Or evening, whenever you are watching this. And yeah, we're gonna get on it. So okay, so it's all the way over here. Okay. And I just want to get this quickly. I don't necessarily want to do battles. And then we'll get back onto Sting's missions. There we go. I did just notice something though, so I'll quickly have a look at that before we return. Hopefully this won't be too long. We are a lot stronger. I think the game kind of evolves with you, though. I could be wrong with that. Because, like, if they were the same kind of levels, then we would have utterly trashed them there. So, but I could be wrong with that. Okay. Let's do that. Okay, do you have a... No, you kind of don't. Okay, let's just do this then. She has an interesting formation, honestly. I'm very intrigued by that. And let's finish it off with Wendy. There we go. We are finishing it off with Grey, apparently. Okay. But, so yeah, I did just see something. Oh, it was that. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so let's go back now. And I will eventually get around to doing everything. This is a very big game. And honestly, I don't want to rush anything. So I'm sorry if it's a bit boring, but you know, it kind of is what it is, and that actually, that did our guild rank up. Okay, but anyway guys, if we have enough time at the end of this video, we'll carry on with that, but for now, let's speak to Sting. I believe this is the last mission.
やあ、マスタースティング。調子はどうだ。レルザさん、こんにちは。マスターはやめてください。なんだかくすぐったくて。恥ずかしがることはあるまい。名誉なことなのだから。それより、セイバートゥースの活躍は耳に入っているぜ。これもシンマスターのおかげか。俺はまだまだです。仲間に支えてもらってばかりで。でも、そう言ってもらえるなんて、お世辞でも嬉しいですよ。
政治な物か、本心だよ。それで、 今日は何の用でうちのギルドに？
夏さんに会いに来たんだ。今日はマスターとしてじゃなく、一人の魔導士として。
そうか、分かった。おい、夏！
なんだよ！スティングじゃん！
夏さん、久しぶり。今日は一つお願いがあって来たんだ。
お願い？なんだよ。
大魔党演武の時の借りを返したい。結局最終日は戦えなかったしね。ここでもう一度戦わせてくれ。
そういうことか。それなら断る理由はねえ。やろうぜスティング。
ああ、行くぜナスさん。
Okay, so this is just kind of a one-on-one. Interesting. All right, let's do this. Defense went up. Okay. We actually got the burn, which was nice. I'm just trying to use different moves there. Nice.
So, lost, lost.
Do da, nita ka?
Yappari tsuhe yo, Natsu-san wa. So, ore ja mada mada oyobanai ka.
Demo, taikai no toki yori tsuyoku natteru zo.あの時は1対2でも勝てたけど、今は刺してもギリギリだ。
なあ、ナツさん、俺もっと強くなりたいんだ。ギルドのみんなを、仲間を守るために。たまにでいい。ナツさんたちと一緒に戦わせてくれないか。ナツさんやフェアリーテイルからいろいろ勉強させてくれよ。
何言ってんだ。そんなの今更だろ。みんなでドラゴンと戦った時から俺たちとっくに仲間だろうが。
ありがとう、ナツさん。これからもよろしく頼むよ。
ああ、よろしくな。
ナイス。I remember that mission a bit differently, so maybe... Oh, I remember what it is. Okay.Nice. So, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna... we're gonna add Sting. We don't need two healers, to be honest. And I know that sounds a bit kind of eh. We could... Who's, like, really behind? Is it only Juvia? That kind of sucks.We'll add Juvia in. And then I think for the rest of this video, we're actually going to do this, I think. Just to... Because it seemed like we got quite a lot of... levels for that. So that was quite nice.
Yes, ここだ。
We got more than the quest board, which kind of confuses me a little bit, but it is what it is. And like I said, I know I've been doing a lot of editing and a lot of music, and I don't know, maybe some of you like that, maybe some of you don't. Honestly, you'll have to let me know. And if you guys don't let me know, then it will just stay the same. You know, I'm not going to presume...I do love talking to you guys. Okay, we'll do that in a minute. I think we're gonna go over here quickly. There we go. But yeah, I've definitely gotta kinda level people up and... get everything done. But this is kind of... It's weird, because even though this has been a big section of the game, it's kind of been the downtime in the game as well, of just chilling and storylines and learning characters, and it's been really nice. Possibly not for content, but it's been really nice. So... Okay, so let's do. Let's do the item shop. And if we can keep doing these, hopefully we'll get that guild rank up. Where is it? Oh my god, it's all the way over there. Oh my god. Okay, guys, what I'm gonna do here is I am gonna actually fast forward. I'm gonna do a quick safety save, because this is quite a long way. Yeah, we'll get back on it when we're there. Okay, guys, and we are back. Nice. Okay, I think we'll do maybe one or two more. Let's do the request board. We'll see how far this one's gonna be. Okay, not that far it looks like. So, let's do this, and then we'll wrap up the video. To be honest, the getting the level up, it actually didn't take that much grinding. Like, for a game like this, it really didn't take that much, actually. I gotta be perfectly honest here. In the grand scheme of things, I just think it was because I went around it in a weird way and stuff like that, so... okay. Nice. Okay. Oh, I thought it was gonna finish it off. Okay. Nice. Getting those juicy, juicy level ups. Nice. And we shall return. But yeah, so it only roughly took an episode to grind, actually. When you think about it. So, actually, not that bad. Not that bad at all. And we've still got Rogue's missions to do. So, actually, I'm pretty happy with that. We still got a side mission over here to do, so... Probably roughly one or two missions, and then we should be done with this bit of the game, to be honest. So, yeah, but so yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here, guys. We'll have a look at the shop and stuff, I think. At some point, but for now, guys, I'm gonna get the hell out of here, and I'll catch you guys in a bit. Bye bye for now.